Martin. How you doing, man? Chapter 5, brother. How you doing? I see you. Look at all the trouble you went to make your shirt. Must have been up all night. Now, Rachel, we have a big save here right now. The Price is Right save. Why don't you open it up, and let's find out what Martin's going to win. Here she comes. Here we go.
First, how about do motorcycle? A pair of Kawasaki KX100 motorcycles, a 6-speed transmission, and digital ignition. And how about motorcycle accessories? Take your fun off-road with these his and her helmets, boots, goggles, and gloves. It's a Safe Crackers prize package worth $7,858.
Wow, over $7,000, Mark. Now look at the two motorcycle helmets, the two boots, and the two pairs of riding gloves, okay? Take a look at those. That's the only thing you're concerned about. Go ahead and thank you, Manuela. Thank you, Lanisha. Go ahead and close the safe. Rachel, give it a big turn. Lock it up. Martin, come on over here. Show what you got to do. All you're concerned about is, step right over here, please. All you're concerned about is the price of the two helmets, the two boots, and the two gloves. Okay, the two pairs of gloves. There's three numbers in that prize, okay? There's a 6 and an 8 and a 0. You're going to put in the price of the helmets, the boots, and the gloves. You're going to put in that price here. You're going to dial it in. You can only use each number once, and just pick the three numbers, okay? So once you pick the first two, the third is whatever's left over. Now, if you get that price right, you win the motorcycles and everything, okay? Over $7,000 worth. There you go. There he goes. Starting out with a 6. It's going to... you can only use one number each once. Yeah. The next number is an 8 or a 0. He picks an 8. And 0. 680. Turn the wheel. Martin. Yeah, whatever way you want. It's not even attached to anything. It's just for show. See if you can open the safe. If you can open the safe, you're a winner. Martin, it was $860. Sorry, buddy. I'm sorry. Hey, you got all that Wii stuff. You got all the video game stuff for the Wii. That's good, right? All right. Sorry, Martin. We're going to have another contestant coming up right away.